Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chris and I'm starting a YouTube tutorial series for people new to starting a channel or for people wanting to start a channel. Today I'm going to show you how to get a customized YouTube URL. This is important because it will make it easier for people to find you and it will be easier to promote your channel. So first you need to find out if you are eligible. There are four things you need to consider. First, you need to change your channel icon. You can edit it here, and you can upload a photo of yourself or a photo of your business. Next is to change your channel art, and you can do it here at the top right corner. The first two things are easy to do, you can do that right now. However, with the last two requirements, you need a bit of time. So you need your channel to grow to at least 100 subscribers, and you need your channel to be 30 days old. If you fit the four criteria, then you are eligible to change your YouTube URL. To do that, go to youtube.com, and on the top right corner, click on your channel icon. Find the YouTube settings wheel, and it will take you to a different page. Click on Advanced, and it will take you to another page where it will say, "You're eligible for a custom URL." Claim it here. So it will give you two options. One is your channel name, and the second option is your channel name plus a suffix you choose. So before you create your URL, be 100% sure it's what you want because you can't change it after this. Tick the box to agree to the term of use, which you can read right here. Click Change URL. YouTube will do another confirmation. Once you're happy with that, click Confirm Choice. Now it will take you to this page where it says the channel does not exist, but when you check the URL bar, you will see your custom URL. Don't worry about this page, it's always like this for everyone when you change your URL. So I'm just going to show you quickly that this works. I'm going to open a new page, and in the URL bar, I'm going to type youtube.com/chriskimbo. And it will take me to my YouTube channel. So in comparison, my old URL used to be this. It's just a bunch of words and numbers, and in comparison, Chris Kimbo is so much easier to remember and easier for people to find me. So that's the end of the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you're new, because I'm going to be making more tutorials concerning YouTube. Comment below what's the next tutorial you want me to do. I hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye!